Chris Chinnock here for Insight Media Intercontinental Hotel, where I'm meeting with Pixelworks. They've developed this technology called Truecut. It's a motion grading technology, so it's designed to work both with cinematic as well as home movies. And the idea is to try to eliminate some of the judder and motion artifacts, yet in many cases try to retain that 24-frame filmic look. But eliminate some of those objectionable artifacts. So this technology has actually been used on three movies to date: Avatar 1, Avatar 2, and Titanic. Avatar 1 and Titanic were completely remastered with TrueCut, but only maybe 300 or so scenes from Avatar 2 were given the treatment. Well, in the meeting here, I was able to see some of the demos from some of those films that show the before TrueCut and the after TrueCut, and they clearly can eliminate that judder and motion blur. But it's very much a creative decision. The TrueCut tool has both a judder angle and a shutter angle, knobs, if you will. That can adjust those two parameters. So shutter angle is a parameter that's known to many filmmakers, but the TrueCut version of a shutter angle tool actually is depth aware. So the shutter angle can be different for background versus foreground, but the judder angle tool is kind of a new one. Both of these can be adjusted from 0 to 360. So more 360 judder, for example, is a very smooth picture. So there's obviously interest in moving this to from beyond theatrical into a streaming service. So Pixelworks has been working with studios, with streaming service providers, and with TV makers to try and develop this whole ecosystem. Now, if you're a TV maker, obviously you want to see some content out there first before you implement TrueCut in that, and ideally a streaming service provider as well. But to implement it in a TV is not that difficult. You need some software to recognize a TrueCut certified or graded content coming from a service provider, and you need some firmware or software updates. To put it into a, let's call it a filmmaker-like mode, which turns off some motion compensation and cadence management and allows the TrueCut grade to come through natively from the streaming service provider. They've also talked about advancing this in the cinematic regime. And actually in China, the China Film Group, their CEO talked at a recent event about TrueCut motion and the ability to do motion grading. They want to be very aggressive in moving to higher luminance and bigger screens, all of which will make those judder issues and motion issues more severe. And they actually showed some of the TrueCut grades from those three movies and kind of hinted at future movies that might be coming down the road. So I'll put the link to that. It's a Chinese presentation or talk, but you can take a look at that if you want. Chris Chinnock for Insight Media.